have some beautiful young ladies, 8 beautiful young ladies, as a matter of fact. They have a dancing group, and it's called Sausalicious. Welcome, ladies. How you doing?
Hello.
All right. Now, let's start with name and ages. We'll start with you first.
Well, my name is Melissa, and I'm 17 years old.
My name is Amber, and I'm 17 years old.
My name is Evelyn, and I'm 12 years old.
My name is Wendy, and I'm 20 years old.
My name is Grace, and I'm 17.
My name is Nicole, and I'm 17.
My name is Stephanie, and I'm 17.
My name is Christina, and I'm 17.
All right, so we have 20 is the oldest,
yes.
Right? And 12 is the youngest.
Yes.
Oh, that is so cute. How long have you been together as a group?
Well, we've been together for a total of 7 years.
7 years, that mm-hmm. is really nice. Tell us some of the places that where you've actually danced.
Well, we do a lot of fundraisers for our local community, and also we do a lot of fundraisers to raise money for, like, you know, to send toys and, like, food to different parts of the city. So we do a lot of, like, in our own city, but we also travel out.
Wow, that's great. Now, do your parents support you? Do you have a lot of support from your parents?
Yes. Yes.
Now, what do you want to do when you're not dancing, when you get older, out of school? Because everybody here is in school, right?
Yeah.
Once you get out of school, what do you want to do?
Well, I've been really interested in pharmacy lately, so I want to get into that and see, you know, if I'm interested in that more. But I just want to continue dancing also.
What about you?
I want to be a baker girl, and I started being into, like, I thought about it. I was like, if that's not what I want to do, or I don't make it, I want to become a social worker.
Wow. Now you're 12. What do you want to do?
I want to keep on dancing and be a psychologist.
All right.
I actually want to keep, I'm doing medical assistant, so I want to keep progressing from the medical assistant, stay in the medical field, but I also want to keep dance as a hobby on the side.
Okay. What about you?
I want to major in registered nursing.
Okay.
I want to major in criminal justice, and I want to minor in dance.
I've always liked science, so I'm looking into being a biochemist and dancing on the side.
Well, of course, me too. I want to keep on dancing and either do criminal psychology or something in the medicine area. Not sure yet.
That's good that you all haven't figured out what you want to do, but I mean, you got time.
Yeah.
Great. Now, I remember that the young lady, some of you performed downtown, and that was really awesome. And then we just had a thing, the 24th annual Soul Harvest Festival. These young ladies were there, and everybody just loved them so much. Now, we have a clip of them dancing. We want to let you see a clip, and then we're going to come back and talk to them a little bit more about their parents and their manager and things. All right? Is that all right?